안녕하세요, 브라이언입니다. Did you know ginseng was really good for your health? Especially Korean ginseng. It's known for its efficiency. And to make it more edible, the ginseng is processed once more to make this 홍삼 절편. I feel stronger already. Nothing to watch on TV either. Something missing today. Ah, Chris isn't here. Oh, no wonder I'm so bored. Maybe I should give him a call. Oh, 여보세요? Chris, it's me, Brian.
Hey, what's up, Brian?
Nothing much. Just wondering what you were up to, dude.
Brian, dude, I'm sick today.
Hmm?
머리가 아파요. I got a cough too.
머리가 아파요? And you're coughing? 감기 같아요.
Huh? What?
Oh, when you have a cold in Korea, you say 감기. It means cold. 감기 같아요. 감기 같아요. I think you got a cold, dude. Hearing you cough too. Hold on, I'll be over there. In a jiffy, dude. Let's go to the hospital together.
No, man, it's okay. I'll be all right.
Dude, just wait for me. I'll be there really quick, okay? Hold on. Why didn't you just go to the hospital if you felt like this earlier?
Dude, I thought I'd be okay, man. Plus, well, my Korean friend said I'd feel better if I put this band around my head.
Well, that's just one of the folk remedies, man. I mean, yeah, the pressure from the band will get rid of your headache a little bit, but it's not gonna get rid of your whole headache.
Well, I mean, you're right. At first, I only had a headache, though, so I just say, 머리가 아파요.
Uh-huh. Dude, you had that medicine that you got earlier, right? Yeah. Just take that.
Yeah. Brian, 물 좀 부탁합니다.
Dude, if you felt sick earlier like this, why didn't you go to the 병원? Are you scared of the hospital?
I'm scared, man. Who's scared? I'm all grown up. I'm not scared.
Yeah, right.
It's not really scary, but it's kind of embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
All right, you know in the States, normally we get shots in our arms.
Yeah.
But in Korea, you know, you get shots on your butt. Like, I don't know, just...
What's so wrong about that?
All right, well, the first time I went to get a shot,
okay.
The nurse told me, you know, to pull my pants down. And so, of course, I thought, okay, well, you know, she's interested in me, obviously. Or she wouldn't be asking me to do that, you know. There was a whole bunch of different thoughts going through my head. But, you know, I pulled down my pants, like she said, and then she, like, started, like, patting me. On the butt. I mean, you know, okay, I got a nice butt, that's cool. You know, that's cool, but...
You just assume that every time someone touches you, they're trying to hit on you? First of all, she patted you on the butt because that actually, like, loosens up the strain and the stress from muscles, and then it's easier to get an injection that way. And then they give you the shot. She wasn't trying to hit on you.
All right. Hey, by the way, do you need a prescription to go to the pharmacy in Korea?
Well, actually, 약국. You just go there and they give you the simple medicine just to help you. And you can just go there and say, 머리가 아파요, or 감기 같아요. And they'll know which medicines to give you. 머리가 아파요, 감기 같아요.
You know, when I used to be sick at home, my mom would give me tomatoes because apparently tomatoes are good for indigestion.
Uh-huh.
I guess that's just one of our folk remedies, I don't know.
It's yuja tea. The citron in it is high percentage of vitamin C. And when you mix it with water and you drink it, it helps you recover from your cold faster. It's one of the Korean folk remedies.
Sounds pretty good. Why don't you give me some of that stuff?
Hold on a second. I'm making it right now, dude.
Brian, 감기 같아요.
Why do you look so sympathetic, dude?
By the way, Brian, isn't there another type of like traditional remedy system, like healing system, other than the folk remedies?
Oh,
yeah. I saw it on a documentary once, I think.
There is. It's a traditional Korean medical science, and it's called 한의원. And the medicine, the traditional medicine they give you is 한약. And 한약 is made of all these herbs and stuff like that, and then you boil it, the mixture of herbs, and then you drink it.
Well, what's the one where like you get poked with needles? What's that one?
Oh, 침. You know 침 too?
It's acupuncture, right?
Correct. So you know how when they massage you, they give you pressure points to relax your muscles and stuff like that, and you know, circulate your blood pressure and stuff like that? Well, it's the same thing as that, but only a little bit different because they're putting needles in your body to help you circulate your blood system.
You know, I actually saw in a documentary once that nowadays what they can do is they actually use the acupuncture instead of anesthetic medicine before surgery.
And
it's been successful, I guess.
Yeah, well, nowadays people still get a lot of 한의학 treatments. And when they feel sick, they drink a medicine called 보약, which is herbs boiled in a mixture, and then you just drink it.
Really?
Oh, I have some in my refrigerator. You want some?
Yeah, 감기 같아요. Give me, that 보약.
But actually, you shouldn't have anyone's 보약. Because these 보약s are made especially for you. And this one's made especially for me, so why don't we just go to 한의원 next time together?
Yeah, should we go to the doctor like right now then?
Right now?
Yeah.
Well, right now we have to watch the Arari show.
All right.
Okay, let's watch the Arari show and then we'll take care of your cold.
Cool.
Okay.
Arari show! (웃음) 안녕하십니까? 오늘은 Arari show 특집 한국의 교육 환경, 한국의 교육 환경 편입니다. 오늘도 한국의 교육 환경 전문가 제니 씨를 모시겠습니다. 안녕하세요, 제니.
안녕하세요.
오늘 제니 씨는 친구의 아이를 보살펴달라는 부탁을 받았다고 하던데요. 오랜만에 아이와 즐거운 시간을 보냈겠군요.
네.
네, 아이들과 함께 시간을 보내면 언제나 즐겁고 유쾌한 기분이 들기 마련이지요. 제니 씨는 교육 환경가답게 아이에게 많은 도움되는 내용을 가르치셨다고 생각이 드는데요. 아닌 것 같습니다. 자, 그럼 제니 씨와 아이가 함께 겪은 한국의 교육 현장 모두 같이 가보도록 하겠습니다. 아라리 쇼! 네, 제니 씨가 한국 친구의 아이를 만나서 즐거운 시간을 보내려고 하네요. 제니 씨는 오늘 아이와 함께 놀이동산에도 가고 공원에도 가고 아주 맛있는 것도 먹으면서 즐거운 하루를 보낼 생각입니다. 아니! 근데 이게 웬일입니까? 아이가 싫다고 하네요? 아하, 그렇습니다. 피아노 학원, 무용 학원, 태권도 학원, 영어 학원, 미술 학원, 수학 학원 등 아하, 아이들은 공부 때문에 어른들보다 더 바쁜 시간을 보내고 있습니다. 네, 이러다 보면 늦은 시간까지 공부를 하는 경우도 있는데요. 아니, 제니 씨는 벌써 지쳤네요.
힘들어요.
한국 사람들의 교육에 대한 중요성은 그 교육열에서 알 수 있습니다. 부모들은 아이들을 공부시키기 위해서라면 힘든 생활도 마다하지 않습니다. 이 아이들이 학생이 되면 치열한 경쟁을 벌이며 입시를 치릅니다. 전철에서도 버스에서도 공부를 하는 학생들을 흔히 볼 수 있는 거지요. 네, 저도 이 방송의 사회자가 되기 위해서 열심히 공부를 하여 어려운 시험을 통과했지요. 어떻습니까? 제가 왜 지적이고 똑똑해 보이는지 알 수 있겠지요? 그럼 이렇게 열심히 공부한 저의 영어 실력은 어떠냐고요?
Can you speak English?
I'm 영어는 힘들어요. 자, 오늘 배운 표현 같이 정리해 보겠습니다. 힘을 많이 써서 힘들 때는요?
힘들어요. 힘들어요.
자, 다 함께 따라해 볼까요?
힘들어요.
더 숨이 찬 목소리로요.
힘들어요.
너무 힘들 때는 이렇게요.
쉬고 싶어요. 쉬고 싶어요.
저도 빡빡한 방송 스케줄에 따르려니 힘들어요. 하지만 여러분을 위해서라면 저는 괜찮습니다. 그럼 다음 시간에 뵙겠습니다.
'Did you alright?
Oh man, my stomach hurts. I think I ate too fast earlier to have that medicine. 아, 배가 아파요.
네? 배가 아파요? I have the perfect solution. I'm gonna put it right here.
Whoa. You're not thinking of sticking me with that thing, are you?
Don't be a baby.
You don't have a doctor's license or anything, man. Get away from me with that.
I don't need a doctor's license for this, dude. Don't be a baby. I mean, it's another Korean folk remedy where all you gotta do is take your thumb, you poke a little hole in it, squeeze a little bit of blood out, and then your stomach feels so much better.
No, 나 괜찮아요. I'm better. 나 쉬고 싶어요. No. What are you doing?
It's okay. You just coil the thread around your stomach like this.
Hey, stop. I feel better. Okay. I feel better.
No. It's a traditional festive food called 떡국. And in Korea, on New Year's Day, we have 떡국 for breakfast.
Oh, 제기차기.
Mm-hmm.
That's the game where like you kick around the ball with feathers, right?
Correct.
Ah, so where are we going to do that?
Well, in Korean, when you want to ask where it takes place, you say, 어디에서 해요?